Today we will be featuring Masahiro Chono build. I know that Chono is SBR, but I am building DPS and mission specialist. Here are the partners I use for training. Alright, let's get straight into the battle skills. Heijuchi Japan coach is very important as I'm focusing on submission. Every time when it trigger it, your chance of winning is pretty high. Black Charisma is extreme powerful skill. It increase your submission move with extra large, and it also increase the chance of opponent to tap out large. Love Pro Wrestling. Another skill that boosts submission move with support of Rage Gauge. I build highly on speed to end the opponent quick with lightning fast recovery to take down opponent in early game. Master Wado is the way of the Karatsu Master, another skill I use to build Rage Gauge and recover on third turn, and let's not forget Stardom Supernova, which boosts XL damage for combo 3. Let's not waste any time and get into the main event.
Thank you.
Stay tuned for more tutorial and remember to like and subscribe.